City League Baseball Championship. It's Central Catholic taking on St. Francis. Central Catholic trailed by 4 runs, but look at that. The big hit coming off the bat of Corey Lehman. That's a bases clearing triple. Then coming home with the final run, Cody Carr, the single. Jeff Baylong scores the winning run, 8-7. Central Catholic wins the city championship.